Good Lord, didn't anybody here subscribe? Thank you.
They're all gone? Riker, Troy, Data? Wait a minute, let me guess. You never heard of any of them?
You know, Doctor, I have been more than fair. I've done everything I can to substantiate your perceptions of
Will
a crew.
Will Riker, your first officer. He's very good at playing poker, loves to cook. He listens to jazz music, plays the trombone.
I cannot find any evidence of a Will Riker.
Commander Data, the android who sits at ops, dreams of being human, never gets the punchline of a joke.
Doctor. We'll be arriving at Starbase 133 in a few hours.
Deanna Troi, your ship's counselor, half-betazoid, loves chocolate. The arrival of her mother makes you shudder. O'Brien, Geordi, Worf, Wesley, my son. They all have been the living, breathing heart of this crew for over 3 years. They deserve more than to be shrugged off, brushed aside, just pinched out of existence like that. They all do. They deserve so much more.
Beverly. Perhaps it would be best if you were to confine yourself to sickbay until we arrive.
It's all perfectly logical to you, isn't it? The two of us roaming about the galaxy in the flagship of the Federation, no crew at all.
We've never needed a crew before.
I don't suppose you remember an alien from Tau Alpha C who was on board once. He called himself a traveler. Jean-Luc, I don't know how, but you and I have got to find this traveler or another from his race, if anyone can help us.
I give you my word. When we arrive at the Starbase, I will make every effort to find him.
It's not a delusion. It is not a dream. There is a physical, measurable phenomenon at work here. Perhaps you could help me to identify it.
How?
I'd like to use the ship's computer to monitor your life functions.
Until I disappear.
It will happen.
All right. Computer, continue scan. Captain Jean-Luc Picard, vital signs. Audible readout. Begin now.
Body temperature 37.2 degrees.
I promise you I will continue to do whatever I can to find out what's happening and to bring you all back.
Blood pressure 122 over 76.
I'm sorry I lost my temper. You do remember that.
Vividly. Electrolytic balance plus 3. But if I have forgotten my closest friends and comrades, as you say, and I deserved every word.
For quite some time, I've been meaning to say something to you. I might not have another chance. Jean-Luc, you and I. I won't forget. I won't forget any of you.
Now go to the secondary equations.
No.
lost.
I love beans, diggy doo.